eating 8 to 10 times a day is hard. And of course, we can always, oh, I don't have time to eat that much. You know, I work and this and that. Well, then you're not doing whatever it takes. And you know, it's just, if you have a goal in mind and you want to achieve that goal, you have to be willing to do whatever it takes. And if you're not, you're never going to reach that goal. You're going to be the guy sitting on the couch saying, oh, they're taking steroids.